Oh yeah, Japanese SSO. Okay. Ah, Drugalia lost. Remind me, Drugalia lost.
人とポケモンは共に生きる道をまだ知らない。
You gotta work on your timing, right? I already pre-ordered it, so I can't wait.
舞台は翡翠地方。
Ground, Deifeng. That means place. I only know the last part.
野生に生きるポケモンたち
の生態はまだ明らかになっていません。I don't know
それゆえに、
I just hope the Pokemon have more personality than they did in Sword and Shield. It comes out at the end of this month, January 28th. I just hope the Pokemon don't just like just walk around like Sword and Shield. Okay, I just hope they like you know interact with each other maybe or like.
あなたの目的は。翡翠地方のポケモンたちを調査す
ること。Like if they put Pokemon Snap, the way that Pokemon Snap have interactions with their Pokemon, if only they put that in here.
ポケモン図鑑の。
I don't know. It's kind of hard to program if you think about it. But
調査はベースキャンプを起点に開始し、野生のポケモンをモンスターボールで捕まえていきます。
モンスターボール。They have Pokemon Go aspects in here.
ですが、簡単に捕獲できるポケモンばかりではありません。そんな時は手持ちのポケモンで
バトルを。So you fail to catch it maybe like one or few times, you have to battle it. 一つの手段です。And then you can catch it.
ヒスイ地方の
ポケモン、
その習性も様々。
Time to get another Infernape.
群れで暮らしているポケモンや気配を察知するとすぐに逃げ出してしまうポケモン。
You didn't sneak.
逆に勢いよく襲いかかってくるポケモン。
Hey, these players are a lot better than the other videos that we saw. They didn't get on their mind, guys.
ポケモンもいるので危険を感じたら逃げるのも
調査を続ける上で重要です。Yo, that Snorlax was raging. Yeah.
傷ついたポケモンはベースキャンプに戻れば体力を回復することができます。そしてあなたの調査をサポートしてくれるのが銀河団の研究者、
ラベス博士。I don't know.
博士にポケモンの調査結果を報告すると、ポケモン図鑑に情報を追加することができます。
Pokédex, right?
図鑑の登録には、
Oh, it actually tells you how many you encountered and then how many you caught. 数
の条件があり、
Maybe?
それぞれの項目をクリアするごとに内容が充実していきます。調査の本拠地となるコトブキ村。
iframe yeah, you got an iframe.
調査の準備を整えることができます。
Actual, well, still turn-based, but action RPG before you go in turn-based. So it's like it's kind of a nice hybrid. So I,
クラフトや。
The gameplay seemed interesting to me, more than you know people care about graphics and stuff. I care more about the gameplay. So.
呉服屋では服装を。
I mean, not too bad.I just wish they made the outline for the character to be more solid, like the outline. Like they could just added more black lines around everything. Your brother's a wild.
Kotobuki Mura にはあなたが所属する銀河団が活動拠点を構えています
。 Why are you walking, man?
銀河団団長の電木。調査隊隊長の島星たちのもと。
That means captain.
ポケモンの調査を重ねることで。団員としての評価が上がり、まだ見ぬ地域へと調査の範囲が広がります。翡翠地方には不思議な加護を受けた特別なポケモンが存在し、その中にはあなたを乗せてくれるポケモンもいます。
But can you roll?
ポケモンの力を借りることで。
You can jump, but is that is jumping? I'm assuming jumping is the action button.
そして、
so you can kind of like roll. That's, instead of rolling, you have the action for each mon, right? And it'll be jumps.
謎の力によって突如暴走し、あなたの
前に立ちはだかります。People said there's like what, a scyther kind of thing? Evolution? Pre-evolution? I don't know.
沈め玉と呼ばれる
weak points.
特性の道具。
You throw powder. The real question is, can I co-opt this? Were there both main characters there? I was not paying attention there. I'll go back to it after this.
そこに潜む野生の脅威。そして、
If we can do co-op, main quest co-op, that'll be great. Oh, that's what you mean, right? There you go. Maybe that's your rival, the one that you don't pick. If you pick the male, the female is the rival. If you pick the male, if you pick the female, the male will be a rival. If you pick the male, the female might be a Pokemon rival. Legends.Maybe that's how it works. Yeah, so January 28th. But if they have everything, you can do co-op, that'll be great. Like, if you can do the battles co-op, like, we both have to dodge, get out of the way, kind of.